if you want to master Git, the first thing you need to do is actually install Git, which is super easy to do. Just head over to gitscm.com/downloads and select the operating system you're on. I'm on 64-bit Windows, and boom, all of a sudden, the Git.exe file will be downloaded for you. Just double-click, and you can accept all of the defaults. There are more options than you want to think about, but really, you can accept all of the defaults. Now, the only one that I like to typically change is what the default editor is. It defaults to Vim, which is not a lot of fun to use. I always suggest using Notepad++ if you've got it installed. So select that option potentially, but otherwise it's just next, 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 and install. And boom, Git is installed. And if you don't believe it, you can right click on any folder, select Git, bash here, and type in git --version.